Hey everyone, today we're diving into the awesome new features of Filmora 13.3, so let's get right into it. New LUTs filters. We've updated the camera section with NOG, SLOG, and DLOG for better color correction in videos from various camera brands like Sony, Nikon, DJI, and more. And we can easily find and select more color presets in the resource section to enhance the video with a professional look. Also, we've introduced some awesome cinematic LUTs inspired by big hits and upcoming movies like Borderlands, Godzilla, Oppenheimer, and Dune. And there's more, we've mixed these LUTs with other cool effects like blur, shake, and frame extraction to give you even more ways to get creative with your videos. Logo reveal. The logo reveal feature makes it simple to animate logos without professional software like After Effects. Just use Influence Kit, select logo creation, choose an effect, upload your logo, edit the text, preview it, and you're ready to add the animation to your video project. Auto synchronization. This new feature seamlessly syncs your audio with your video, making it sound clearer. With the latest update, you can easily align multiple videos and audios that share the same soundtrack. Mono to stereo. This feature helps fix sound issues in stereo setups, like when one ear hears differently from the other, or one side is quiet. It can also mix up the left and right sounds for a cool effect. You'll find it under audio channels in the audio settings, where you can choose to copy sound from one side to the other or flip them around. Add grid to video. This feature lets you add grid lines to your video, like using a ruler, which helps with arranging things nicely. It's great for when you need to line up content at different times in your video. You can lock these lines, hide them, or delete them easily. Expanded text editing capabilities. Now, you can easily work with 3D text, use handy shortcuts for common text tasks, and pick fonts more smoothly. You can quickly get rid of text effects with just one click, tweak how your 3D text looks with adjustments for spacing and alignment, and find fonts faster with a new setup that sorts them into categories like recently used or cloud fonts. Plus, you can set how long you want your text shortcuts to last. Automatic backup feature upgrade. It's essential to activate auto backup because it shields your work from unforeseen data loss, whether caused by power outages, computer crashes, or just forgetting to save manually. With auto backup enabled, you can save the information for up to 30 projects, keeping the latest 10 backups for each project. Older backups are replaced to conserve space.